Hi guys, this is tasty. Look, this is bread. This is the first time I tried this. Look at this. Packaging is good. Fine. Actually guys, tinry ko na siya kanina. And it's really, really good. Okay na okay yung tasty niya. Look. Fine na fine yung bread niya. Look. It's really good. This is Sari Roti. Delight in every bite. Soft. Look. Pwede siya sa mga matatanda din. Sobrang lambot niya. This is the first time I tried this. Look. It's really good. This is Sari Roti. Delights in every bite. At wala siyang palaman. Okay. Okay na okay, guys. So, fine na fine yung kanyang bread. Hindi siya sumasabo. At sobrang soft niya. Maganda ito para sa mga matatanda din. It's really good. Pagdaring nyo siya ang palamanan, guys. I'd eaten mayo. This is my favorite mayo. But I tried a lot mayo. This is really good. This is cream cheese flavor. As you can see, hindi siya, pag tinupi siya, hindi siya nabibitak-bitak. Yung cream cheese natin, sarap. Parang sa Japan. Ang sarap. Dito sa Philippines, ang sarap. Tastes like Japan. This is taste like French bread. Very delicious. At murang-mura lang siya sa market. It's cheaper. But the taste niya is good. Again, this is Sari Roti. It's a blend of creaminess and delicious aroma. Wrapped in a pillow with very soft look. Look. This is food review about bread. And for me, it's thumbs up. It's very good. Thanks for watching, guys. please subscribe my YouTube channel and click the bell button. Thanks, guys.